Well, hello there, guys. This is Escape the Ayuwoki. Ayuwoki? Yeah, I hope I'm saying that right. And this is my Let's Play, and I am the Walking Target. Let's get into it. Alright, guys, so this is like my first kind of, you know, try at a game recording, and then I'm gonna see how it actually turned out in the editing. So I'm not 100% sure. I keep looking at the screen because I can see myself there, but it's really here I should be looking. But yeah, so this is gonna be my first playthrough, and it's like super scary. So it's supposed to be, it's like super retro, and it's got that whole like retro feel to it. So that's why I'm kind of like more I'm like super excited to jump into this. And another thing is like my sound settings, all that stuff, I've been trying to mess with it, like super make it perfect, and just, you know, get it sounding good for you guys, get it looking good for you guys, you know. So hopefully it sounds good and looks good. Yeah. So, this is me trying it out. first scary game. The reason I picked this game, so let me actually say that. The reason I picked this game is because I had to burp. The reason I picked this game is because it's like super old and retro. It kind of reminds me of like old school Resident Evils and how you'd like, you know, kind of like run around like that, like in the camera, the different camera angles. And it just looked freaky to me. Like I saw the trailer and I was like, oh my God, okay, this might be super fun to make a Let's Play out of. So that's what I thought. I was like, let me just make a Let's Play out of this because I think it'll be fun for you guys and it'd be super fun for me to play. And it's like really dark. It's like super, super scary. So I'm gonna like turn my headphones up like super loud, so it is super, super freaky, and I'm gonna be shitting my pants, hopefully. I don't know if like the graphics are gonna throw me off a bit, but you know what, let me stop talking. I set up all my controls, everything is good to go. Let's get into it. Oh shit, I'm like cheesing. I have holes. I'm a little bit under the weather. It's all right.
What is this place?
I need to get out.
Chapter 1. The thing in the corridor.
Oh shit, I can move already. Wow, it, for just being really pixelated, this looks really good. Okay, to pick things up. Pick up the flashlight. Yes, I want to pick up the flashlight. Oh, does it have a battery? Okay, well, I can turn it off, so I don't want to like run out of battery. Let me see, inventory. Okay, it doesn't say anything about a battery. Oh, fuck me. Okay. I already am like, oh, fuck. I'm already kind of like, fuck. Like, can I like interact with this thing? No? Is there anything here else I can interact with? There's just the flashlight? Dude, this looks like really fucking good. Like, just the way it plays, I guarantee you, no old school game played like this. Oh my God, this scary door. Oh bro, come on bro, I saw this in the fucking trailer. You're just gonna throw me in the trailer. I know what happens here. Fuck bro, this is fucked up. Oh no. Yeah, I don't wanna fucking know either, man. Alright, do I wanna pick up the rat? Yes I do. Okay, so I know that space is what throws the rat, and he like threw the fucking rat, didn't he? Fuck me, dude. Oh my God, I always crouch in games like this. Why did he start crouching? He fucking crouched on his own. Why? Oh, fuck, bro. Why did you crouch on your own? Can I open this door? Okay, I don't remember this from the trailer. I remember some scary ass shit I saw in the trailer, but nothing like this. Okay. Okay, bro, why do you keep crouching?
What the hell was that?
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Fuck, bro, this is gonna fuck me up, man. Oh, man. Oh, oh no, 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 no. No, don't come in here. Don't come in here. Don't come in here. You don't want to come in here, man. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Bitch, 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 bitch. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do, bro? He's fucking on me, bro. What do I do? Get up. Get the fuck out. Dip, motherfucker. Dip, dip, motherfucker. Dip. Oh, my God, you motherfucker. Oh, my God, you motherfucker, bro. Oh my god. Fuck. God, this was not like the trailer. Fuck. Seriously? So we're doing this, huh?
What is this?
This is what this shit is about. That is fucked up. That is fucked up. Oh, come on, man. You gotta be fucking shitting me. Dude, what the fuck does this thing do? What do you do, flashlight?
What do you do?
Okay, fuck. Okay, so I know if I go out there, he's gonna fucking... So what the fuck? Is there like somewhere I can fucking hide? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? This motherfucker just comes out of nowhere and then I can't fucking do shit? Okay, let me try to go through the door. Okay, you know what? I went that way. Maybe I should go this way. Let's go this way. You know what? Let's go this way. I just have this odd feeling that maybe I should just throw a rat. I don't know. Fuck it. I know that dude fucking came in over there. So let's check this one. Hopefully this fucking bastard doesn't show up again. Cause I know he showed up when I was in that corridor. So maybe he's like right fucking there. And he just doesn't, you know, he doesn't show up anywhere else. Okay. That would be really fantastic if he doesn't show up anywhere else. Okay, so, no, there's a fucking dude lurking in here, buddy. Okay, this is, like, even worse because the controllers are, like, super wonky for me. Like, I am not good at games like this. Fuck me. Oh my god, bro, I hate that this is, like, this is so fucked up right now. Like, okay, I just wanna... Bro, you need to stop doing that, bro. Like, you need to just... Okay.
Okay, this dude's name is Ryan anyway.
Oh, what is this? Do you want to pick up a Ayuwoki figurine? Why did that shit just sound like Michael Jackson? Hee hee! She was like, what? Okay. Oh, fucking A, bro. Okay. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, see, that doesn't look good at all. Oh, that doesn't look good at all. You know what? We're just gonna go in here. You know what? I'm gonna pick up this rat here. Can I pick this rat up? Do I wanna pick up a rat? Yeah, I do. Can I go in here? If I have the rat, I can't go in there.
The door's locked. It can't open.
Oh, come on, bro. Come on. Don't fucking do me like that. Come on. Oh my god, I just had this.
What the hell
was
that?
Fuck, bro. Come on, motherfucker, get the fuck out of there. Come on, open up. Oh, come on, come on.
Maybe I can find something to reach up there.
Oh my god.
The door's locked.
Come on, are you fucking... Oh no, 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 no. No, no, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that. Dude, is that supposed to be Michael Jackson? Oh my god. It's like a demon Michael Jackson. Don't you dare come by me, don't.
Later.
Bro, I fucking hate these kind of games. Oh my god. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? No, 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 no. Oh my god, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
20 minutes later.
Oh. He breaks the fucking doors. Okay, well, I'm like safe in this area right now. And he continuously keeps coming back here, like instinctively.
1 hour later.
There's like a part of me that says just fucking go for it, like... Oh, don't you fucking dare. Okay, so something is wrong, like he can't fucking see me.
2 hours later.
The minute I fucking get up, this motherfucker is gonna chase me. And I have no idea what the fuck to do. Like, this is fucked up. Okay, I'm gonna give it, like, maybe... Like, 10 more... Yeah, see? I fucking knew it, bitch. I fucking knew it. He's fucking searching all the rooms. He's gonna tell me when the fuck I can... Look, here he is. Fucking motherfucker, bro. Fucking motherfucker. I'm like, this son of a bitch. Bro, I'm so serious, bro. He's giving me fucking anxiety every time he fucking stands close to me, bro. I fucking hate it. This is so fucked up. I fucking hate this.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
I'm like so serious. I'm so sad at myself because I can't fucking move from here right now. Like there's only one chance for me to do something. The dude said, okay, just from sitting right here, the dude said I have to find something to push up there so I can get to that fucking attic kind of area, right? So how the fuck will I have enough time before this motherfucker starts fucking coming around here and fucking doing his dumb shit? Okay, so... I have to take the initiative of him chasing me, and he's standing right up. Okay, so the minute he walks into that room, I have to just fucking make a run for it. For real, bro, now you're just gonna sit there, right? Bro, this is fucked up. Watch, the minute I move. He can't attack me. He's like... Motherfucker's chasing me! Ah! Ah! I fucking hate it, bro. Fuck this fucking dude, bro. Oh my god, bro. I fucking hate it. God, I hate it so much. Oh my god. I fucking hate this. I fucking hate this. I legitimately fucking hate this.
Where am I?
You're in the same place we fucking been, bro. Fuck.
I need to get out.
Fuck me, bro.
Chapter one,
my ass. How do you get to the other fucking chapters? I got a motherfucking flashlight and a rat. What the fuck am I gonna do with this? Come here. Come here, rat. Come here. I wanna pick up the rat. Yes, I do. Okay. If I chuck this rat at him, what the fuck does that do? So we're gonna take a shot here. I'm just gonna fucking try to chuck the rat at him and see if that fucking does something. So, alright, let's get him to spawn. Wait, what the fuck was that? Is that him already? Oh, he fucking comes from right here. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. I'm trying to get you to spawn, bro. God, I don't like this, bro. Scary ass motherfucking game. Fucking Michael Jackson ass zombie, bro. This is fucked up. And I love Michael Jackson. This is fucked up. Y'all made my favorite fucking singer into a horror character. Oh my god.
How was that?
Oh my god, where is this motherfucker, bro? Where is he? Come on, bitch. I'm gonna chuck this. Alright, come on, bitch. I'm tossing this motherfucking rat at you. Oh my god. Book it, motherfucker. Book it. Oh. Well, what I'm confused is... Okay, now I don't have... You think it's just thunder? With this goddamn fucking Michael Jackson zombie running around here? He's like an exorcist zombie mixed with Michael Jackson, like... This is like if Thriller went wrong in the fucking later years. Oh my god. Bro, I do not like you, bro. He's just like, oh, he's sitting in the corner. I'm gonna sit in the corner too. Fuck it. Fuck! Don't you fucking do it, Michael. Okay. There you go. Alright, I just wanna see if he's gonna chase me. Can he hear me? Is he gonna come find me? Dude, this is like my worst fucking nightmare game.
I just need to update my to-do list. Okay. Get out of this bitch.
No fucking shit, buddy. Yes, I want to pick up the rat. Oh, what is that? Oh no. Pick up the rat? Yes, that's fine with me. Oh my god, fuck me, bro. Okay, he's not around. I don't see him anywhere. I can't believe I'm actually progressing. my god, saving checkpoint. Oh, what the fuck? Haha, Michael. Fuck you. Please don't tell me that's his way to me. Bro, with the fucking footsteps, I can't even do this, bro. I'm like... Bro, don't fuck with me like that, Lightning. Don't you do that shit to me. Okay, alright, rat. And I just threw the fucking rat. Oh my god. I just threw my only line of defense. Don't you fucking come over here, Michael. Oh, so this is like... Oh, if I'm crouching, I can't be seen. I see that thing in the corner there. But fuck, bro. I can't just sit in this fucking corner, bro. Like, come on. Alright, fuck you, rat. Alright, let's just try to... Oh my god, he can't see me. This is another Ayuwoki figure. Really?
What was that? I think I'm hearing things.
No, you're not. You're definitely hearing a Michael Jackson Thriller kind of random thing. Okay, let's just... Where's the rat at? Where's the rat? Oh. Okay, grab the rat. Okay. Okay, let's just kind of look around here. There's a door. Oh my god. Is that a fucking shotgun? What is this? Oh my god, pick up a crowbar? Dude, can I, what do? Okay, crowbar. Crowbar, combine. What? It's not like a fucking melee weapon? Fuck me. I can't like just space bar and like smack the crowbar. Oh no. Oh no. This is where his ass was at. This is... Oh my god! Fuck you, bitch! Fuck you, man! You motherfucker! Fuck! Okay, guys. So, since this shit has, like, it gave me a feel for how I'm supposed to play this game, so most likely, I know I just helicopter out, shut up, okay, I know I'm supposed to find the fucking rat, and then I'm supposed to fucking, throw the rats to make him fucking, you know, run towards whatever. And it just is fucking fuck, dude. Like, it's so fucking, it's so low quality, bro. But it's like, it's so intense because it's so fucking, it's jump scary. It's fucking, like, it makes you clench because... You only have, it's limited mobility, so you're not, like, just, like, you know, able to, like, you know, open a door, jump over something real quick, like, do all that stuff. You're very limited as to what you can do. Like, you can crouch in a corner, you can walk back and forth a little bit, and you have to, like, wait to turn. You have to hold a sprint. Like, it's literally, like, an old-school Resident Evil. This shit has, like, so much scary shit in it. It fucking scared the living shit out of me. I'm not gonna lie. The jump scares fucking got me. They fucking got me several times. Okay, like maybe once or twice. Okay, the first, I think like the second one I was like ready for, but that one right through that fucking door, that son of a bitch, like damn it, man. Like, I have to give it to this game. Very well put together. And I haven't even started playing it fully. But since I don't want these to be super, super long series, I want them to be, like, short. I have a feeling the game will be short once I get through it a little bit more. And it's just escaping the Ayuwoki. So I'm going to actually look at a few guides as well before I jump back into this thing. But I thought this would just be super fun for me to jump into something different. And I was looking for a scary game. I'm not going to lie. I was looking for a scary game that I could enjoy, that I hadn't played before, so that I wouldn't know what the fuck is going to happen. So it's just like a quick playthrough for me. And this really delivered. I have to give it to it. Like, I'm super excited to fucking jump into this some more. So I think that's gonna do it for this one, guys. I'm not gonna lie, I had hella fun. But on top of that shit, this shit gave me fucking anxiety. I'm in the goddamn dark. This motherfucking goddamn Michael Jackson wannabe is over here going hee hee every fucking 2 minutes and scaring the living shit out of me when he fucking jump scares me. Okay. So I want to see if this does really, really well, then I will jump back into this, and I would love to play this again and just be scared shitless and try to figure out how to do it. I'll probably look at guides. If this does get a lot of likes, it gets, you know, some, you know, thumbs up and stuff like that, I will jump back into this. It was a cheap game. If you guys like what you saw so far, make sure you go purchase it on Steam. Give the developer some love, because they really did a good job in here, and I do want to get through the rest of the game. But I just wanna, I'm gonna just marinate. I'm gonna marinate for a second on this one. Marinate, you know? But yeah, so thank you so much for watching, guys. I appreciate you seeing this. You know, this is the first of me bringing the camera back into the recording. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys had fun with me, because I had fun being scared. So this was pretty dope, you know? Like, it was really, I can't get over it right now. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. Do me a favor, leave a like and a subscribe. No comments, you know how we do around here. And I will see you in the next one.